Good afternoon. First, I gotta rearrange this truck. Give me 1 second. Mixed it up. All right, let's go get the barn truck. My barn friend. So this is actually my barn find. Found it pretty abandoned. I'm not sure which one we're gonna load it onto though. Pretty sure maybe a single cab. Yeah, let's do the single cab. Go ahead and turn it around real quick. Doesn't have that much turning in world, that's the only bad thing that I've seen it. Just load her up. Oh, I didn't finish loading it. Let's go load up this truck. Well, let's check the engine on this thing real quick. Oh, nice little beater. Nice. Let's back up. Nope, we got stuck again. Guess we gotta get some speed. Like right here, speed. Come on, it'll buff. Well, guess we gotta send it, send it. Definitely got her on this time. About to be nighttime in a second, so we gotta hurry up and get to this truck. Excuse me 1 second.
Thank you.
random bag. Someone just came to drop something off. Damn, I cannot see anything with this window tint. Holy. Man, it's gonna be pretty sketchy riding like this. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Make sure I gotta ride the driveway right. Take a right. Actually, no. Yeah, right. Just take a right. Alright, let's go. Then we take a right away, right? I think we do. Yeah. I think we should just wait here at the shop till it, you know, gets bright. I'll take a nap in the truck. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead and park here. Take a nap. Go ahead and park the truck here. See what's up. Turn off my signal. The lights. Let's just wait here. Go ahead and shut off the motor. Forgot I had a chainsaw with me. Alright, let's see. Go ahead and start it back up. Let her idle for a little bit. Let's go ahead and check on the fleet side. Let's see how it's doing. Alright, that was a little bit of a loud start up there. Alright, let's see if lights are working. Lights are indeed working, especially that cap light. Alright. Struck's good. Yeah, I can kind of see it in the dark. Nice. Alright, so we got the Ford right here. Actually, let's go ahead and go swap it for now. Let's go swap it with the other Power Stroke. Let's see what's up. Forgot that turn was in the way. Now we gotta pop a Yui. I'm gonna start putting on my signal. Let's see. Keep on driving, keep on chugging. Gotta check my quick stomach. Alright, let's dip. And right away, we gotta take a left. Right here. Alrighty then. Let's go ahead and swap trailers. And get the dually on here. That'll probably haul better. So yeah, let's go ahead and get the dually set up. This truck will probably haul the other trailer. Oh, see, now it's getting better. Let's go ahead and load up the toys here. I'm gonna go for a long trip. Go ahead and put this one right here. Let's see if the old dually starts up. Oh, started up, nice. Go ahead and disconnect this trailer. Get this set up. F250, I'm pretty sure this is an F250, right? This has one badge. Go ahead and start hooking this one up to the trailer. Let's see what's up. I really like the lights on this one. It has a lot of auxiliary lights. Even though with the tinted windows, you can still barely see. But yeah, let's go ahead and load the rest of the toys on here. First thing we do have to get is the good old 300. Good old Honda 300. With mud tires, which means we can take it bogging. Same time. it's kind of quiet. Let's go ahead and load it on. Funny thing, this thing could actually go 93. It's because it does actually have a Can-Am Renegade 1000 motor in it. We actually engine motor swapped this, so this thing hauls ass. Yeah, besides that, let's go ahead and start loading this thing on. Go ahead and turn on our lights. For this one, we gotta be careful. The old 93-300. Alright, should be good there. Let's go ahead and load up the buggy. This buggy is actually custom. I made it myself. Had to weld on all the wires and all that. It does have a 500cc motor in it. So yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and load her on. Alright, this one is actually slower than the other one, so... I'm back. Start heading to the truck meet. Go ahead and start heading over there. Accidentally missed the turn. Better go to the city for this truck meet. I mean, I have a cousin that has a little ranch with all this tractor, so go ahead and drop my truck there, then get the show truck off, see what's up. Damn, this is real sketchy. Oh. Let me check on the truck. Oh no. Hold on, we gotta fix the truck. Kinda. Alright, we're good now, boys. Almost fell off. Whew. Would get fired if the boss knew that. Good thing I pulled over, boys. Go ahead and fill up at the gas station first, though. Hey, we're almost at the city, boys. That's good. Doing something illegal. And I'm gonna have to give the truck a wash after this. Oof. Hey, Cuzzo! I remember that Cuzzo's house. Grandma, hey, he lost you. Hey, the dog knows I'm here. I'm gonna go say what's up to his dog. Go home, boy. Go, boy. I told you to go inside, boy. Oh. Let's go ahead and open the ramp. Where is that dog? I still hear him. Oh, I guess that'll work. Man, I gotta give this trick a wash. It got dirty. Oh, I just got it stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Forgot that you need to lift the truck. Jeez, man. Man, if the boss knew I was doing this with his truck, man. Get fired on the spot. Oh man, that truck is stuck. Finally got the truck off, thank God. Alright. No. Alright. Let's go ahead and give the truck a little wash here. I'm there. Quick wash. First we get the rims. Gotta get the rims. Let's go ahead and open the doors on here. Make sure it's all detailed up. Go ahead and clean them out of here. Pretty clean. That's my shirt's pretty clean, I gotta say. Alright. Go ahead and close everything up. Go ahead and close the door and just go ahead. I think we're gonna meet up at that. Go ahead and find the gas station. Hey, buddy, yeah. Hold on.